I saw you got melanoma, tuberculosis, and testicular cancer.
And I saw you practicing this.
Practicing what?
Telling me off. Is it going as well as you hoped, Mr. Taylor?
I'll expose you.
Go ahead. I'll expose you.
Why are you doing this?
It's cheaper than a movie, and there's free coffee.
These are my groups, so I was here first. I've been coming here for a year.
A year? How'd you manage that?
Anyone who might have noticed either died or recovered and never came back.
Why do you do it?
I don't know. I guess when people think they're dying, they really listen instead of
just waiting for their turn to speak?
Yeah. It becomes an addiction.
Really?
I can't cry with the faker present.
Go candy stripe a cancer ward. It's not my problem.
Please, can we just do something? We'll split it. You can have lymphoma, tuberculosis.
You take tuberculosis. My smoking doesn't go over at all.
I think testicular cancer should be no contest.
Well, technically, I have more right to be there than you. You still have your balls.
You're joking.
I don't know. Am I? I'll take the parasites.
You can't take both parasites. You can have blood parasites.
I want brain parasites.
Okay, I'll take blood parasites and organic brain dementia.
That's your favorite too? Tried to slip it by me, eh?
Alright. We'll split it. You get it the first and third Sunday of the month.
Deal. Looks like this is goodbye.
Yeah, let's not make a big thing out of it.
How's this for not making a big thing? Feel anything desperately? It's not in your nature. Feeling isn't your strong suit, Georgia.
Not that kind of hunger, no.
Nothing consuming?
No, not like you.
Not passion.
Passion? Okay, passion.
Or pain.
Relationships like this don't exist, even nowadays. Lauren, why do I get the feeling that you don't like me?
It's not that, love.
I just don't trust your kind.
I'm so out of love with you. I've got nothing left for you. Nothing, nothing, nothing. There's nothing here for you. I don't love you.
Don't say stuff you can't take back.
You fucking asked for it. You asked me. I talked to you.
I couldn't drive you crazy unless you loved me.
I gave you the goddamn answer and you don't like it.
What are you gonna do? You gonna hit me now? You gonna hit me?
No, I'm not gonna hit you. You're the bad guy, asshole, not me.
I'm the bad guy?
Yeah, asshole.